just the amount of trust that they had in me to hand me the ball 100 times. I know that I gave it everything I had, all 100. And then obviously guys like Michael Smith, Chris Haney, and you know, so many guys that have laid so many bricks for this program. You know, obviously records are meant to be broken, but I'd love to see that stay as long as it can, but definitely proud. But yeah, I'd say most of all, thanks to the guys that decided to put me in the game that many times.